Just a thought. Does anybody have fish that like to sit on the gravel? I've been watching these for several months. But my females, even my males, when the lights are off, find them sitting on the gravel. They're kind of moving around right now, but I think you get my point. They just sit there. Usually, a fish sitting on the gravel is not a great sign. These fish seem to be doing okay. They've been thriving for several months. Just when they sleep, they tend to sit down on the gravel. Just thought that was interesting. On fishes. Yeah, I'm talking to you. Talking to you. Yeah, I'm talking about you. You and your babies. Just taking a chill. What you looking at? Huh? Right, get some sleep. I leave you alone. Bye-bye.